I didn't have a weakness. I was strong in all departments.
In the 80s, snooker was a national obsession.
It was everywhere.
People became addicted.
When they come into the room, there's like an aura. It was just crazy, crazy times, you know. Now we get in headlines, for good or for bad.
The champion snooker, I ain't playing.
Revealing the inside stories of the gods of snooker on BBC Two and iPlayer.